Two more. And so the lead jumps out to a 4-0 lead.
Y'all gotta chase the ball!
Emma with the latest bucket. Blair Fowler shooting two.
Come on, Manja, y'all. Let's go. Man.
Oh, just misses the first one.
Get in there and get the rebound. Get in there and get the rebound.
Oh, just misses.
Come on, let's go!
Ooh. Nolan shooting two for Elite. Hits the first one. Ties the game up. Thomas for two. Nice inbound.
Come on, y'all gotta get that ball. Okay, Bree, I see you. Come on, Bree. Stay with him. Hey, who got her? Get on her.
She draws the foul. Number 35. Allie Allison Rosh. Thomas for two more.
Put your hands up!
Watch the middle! Allie, just watch the ball!
Quinn Thomas. A lot of body on her. Ooh, puts it up. No good. Another shot, no good. Loose ball.
Come on, y'all gotta get to the ball!
Keep it!
Oh, my God. Oh, can't get it to go. Good shot. She fights for the rebound, pulls it away.
Keep it!
Quinn for three. No good. Rebound still there.
Come on, y'all, get the ball! Yeah, get the ball!
Another shot, no good. Allison fights for the rebound, and we get the put back. Another bucket by Taylor Nolan.
Y'all gotta get it!
What happened?
You called a foul? What happened? Foul 21. Oh. Get your hand off.
Minnesota Elite with a 4-point lead with 5:13 to go in the first half. Inbound pass is intercepted. Oh.
No.
over and back, I believe. It was some confusion on which way they were going. These inbounds are kind of confusing because everyone's staying close and pressing.
Somebody under the basket! Somebody under the basket!
Confused on which way they're going. That one's also... Oh, they're going to call a foul. Lamia Graves nearly with a steal there. They're going to call her for just a little bit of body contact on it. Minnesota Elite doing a great job of making it difficult to inbound. Stars do get it in.
Basket. Get down low. Stay there.
Quinn goes for steal. Shot no good. Rebound by Maya. Kicks it back to Quinn. Quinn brings it up the court. Looks to set something up. Cuts to the left. She's got a lane. Puts up the two. No good. Out of bounds. Oh, Stars tried to throw it in. She hits the back of the backboard. That should be a turnover. It'll be Minnesota Elite inbounding now. Able to get it in. She kicks it back out to Quinn. Oops. Quinn trying to find a lane. Tries to get around the defender. No whistle. A lot of body on that one, but. Back to Quinn. Shoot it. Shoot it. Get open.
Now, once we get the ball, we can't do that. Come on, ladies.
Ainsley goes to the rim and gets the bucket. Ainsley Rook with the layup. That one's taken away. And two more. That's Allison, I believe. Yes. Allison Roche with the steal and the bucket. And there's going to be a timeout, Stars. Minnesota Elite up 16-8 now with 3:54 to go. Allison Rosh with the steal and the bucket. Minnesota Elite having a really good first half so far. Gets the steal, tries to go up for the layup.
Come on, Maya!
Keep it in.
Come on, Maya! There
you go. Oh, they're gonna call over and back. I don't think she actually was over and back, but it's probably better that way. Stepped out. Sorry.
You're fine. Thanks for recording.
Oh, yeah, no problem. It's tough to find a good spot.
What a great job.
Thanks. All right. 3:40 left.
And back!
Allison an inbound to Quinn. Go, Quinn, all the way.
Go!
Not a body.
Yay!
No whistle. Quinn tries to draw the foul, but...
Amaya, get in her face!
Not happening.
Okay, Amaya! Fight her for her! Fight her!
Get it in. Quinn steals it. Coming back the other way. Gets it up to Ainsley. Ainsley's going to try to take it all the way down. Not there.
Put your hands up, Kristen. Come on, Journey.
Gets it over to Talon, who gets it over to.
Do y'all see when he's passing that ball? Go get that ball.
Quinn finds a lane from a nice screen. Gets the bucket and the foul. Wow, she hit the ground hard there. Nice play, Quinn! Quinn will be shooting the and one. Beautiful screen by Ainsley to free her up. Misses it. Live ball. Quinn D'ing up.
Stay under there, Ellie.
They're going to call a foul on that shot. Shooting two.
That's okay. It's all right. Good defense.
She makes the first one. Score 18-9 with 2:40 to go in the first half. Minnesota Elite swapping out all five. She misses the second one. Carly with the rebound. Carly gets it over to Cammie. Out of bounds. That's going to be Stars ball. She gets it in. Carly's the only one back. Carly with the rebound. Tries to shoot three. Shots deflected. Ooh.
God damn now.
We've got a
y'all better get tough.
Shoulder to the face of Blair. She's going to take a seat and get attended to.
Let's go.
Took a hard shoulder right to the mouth.
Let's go.
She's okay. Quinn back in.
Hustle, take the ball out. Let's go.
Offensive foul. Calls an offensive foul is called. Throws it deep. Gets it to. I believe that's Alice.
Get out her!
Emma made
it. Come on, Dirty, that was you!
Cammie with the rebound. Cammie tries for three. Little long. Loose ball. Carly corrals the rebound. Carly back over to Cammie.
Get out her, Princess! Double
dribble. Double dribble.
Let's go! Go!
Harley brings it up. Harley with a spin move has the ball knocked away.
You better fight him for it. You better fight him for it. You better fight him for it.
Jump ball. It's going to go towards Elite. Shot. Bucket. Emma with the bucket. Three-point attempt, no good. Blair with the rebound. Blair brings it up with some speed, tries to get around her.
Get out her!
Getting trapped in the corner. Quinn tries to create a pick. They kick it out to Harley. Harley gets a screen from Coco. Back to Blair. Off the foot of Red. That should stay with Elite. That was off the foot of Red, but they're going to give it to Red anyway. So 40 seconds left. Quinn with the... Tries to steal it. Nope. Emma rips it away.
Wait, y'all see what they're doing? Take the ball.
Marjorie, get the ball.
Take the ball. Reach out. Y'all got it. Y'all got it.
Go, Marjorie.
Harley goes up the block. She's going to get called for the foul, but good decision, good defense. Make them earn it. She hits the first one.
And that's the other one, too.
This is a... gets the second one. Puts it into Blair. Blair brings the ball up the court. She's got some room. She goes to the hoop, puts it up, draws the foul. Blair will be shooting two with 21 seconds to go in the first half. Nails the first free throw. Bring it back to a 10-point lead. This is the second, but loose ball. Stars comes away with it. Quinn gets the steal, comes the other back the other way. Tries to go up for the free throw. No whistle. That should stay with the lead. Inbound. No good. Harley with the putback. No, off the rim. 2-1. Do it.
Good job, girls.
All right. End of the first half. Minnesota Elite up 21-11 over Minnesota Stars. Great first half. Do it manually, but
you do.
Yeah, so there's a little little clock thing here. I can change the score and start and stop the clock. So I can put that wherever. But
I was wondering. I'm like, yeah. We're watching the second game. I'm like,
yeah. No, it's easy to just start and stop it, but it gets tricky because it's not always lined up. Like sometimes the scorekeeper there doesn't hit it right away, or they hit it late, and then I have to kind of try to sync it up. But yeah.
Are you able to like back out the background noise, or is that?
I could just mute the whole thing.
Oh, that's what I got.
Yeah, which I thought about
doing.
I know.
I'm like, yeah. Last time I didn't hear. Yesterday was kind of listening. It sounds super loud. I mean, I can hear you.
Well, one of the games I was like up on the top,
so
there wasn't a lot of people around me. But like here, I'm sure it'd be pretty loud, you know. And sometimes I'll do like the some mild play-by-play. But if I do the like right now, it's hard to do the play-by-play because I don't know everyone's names.
No, I don't. Yeah, I was like, I don't either.
Yeah, I'm like, okay, well. Quinn Thomas, number 22.
32?
22.
22.
Yeah.
Okay.
She's got like the white knee pads. She's sitting on the bench.
Oh, okay.
So far.
Reset.
Harley will inbound for Elite. Gets it into Blair. Blair finds a lane, goes up for the layup, gets the bucket. Nifty left-handed layup by Blair Fowler. Elite now leads 23-11. Blair with the steal. She kicks it over to Cammy. Cammy brings the ball to court. Cammy goes up for the layup. I don't know if that was a foul or not. It looks like they did not call a foul. It's been a lot of contact on these layups and no whistles for Elite. Or very few.
Yes.
Nice.
Oh, that's all right.
Good try. Three-pointer attempt, no good. Rebound by number 12. Emma with the rebound. Blair now bringing the ball up. Blair tries to get around her. Goes up for two. Just over the rim. That pass is taken away. Kept in bounds by Carly. Now Cammy brings the ball up. Finds Coco. Coco gets it back to Cammy. Cammy tries a deep three. That's blocked. Harley tries the layup, no good. Blair with the rebound. Blair brings it back out, tries a deep two, nails it. Blair Fowler with the last two buckets for Elite. Rebound by Emma. Cammy now brings the ball up the court. Cammy tries to get it to Carly. Carly keeps it in. Tries to pivot around. Tries to Euro step. They're going to call a travel on that. Quinn checks in for Cammy.
Off and high.
cross court pass is going to go out of bounds. Turnover. Minnesota Elite ball. Tammy goes back in for Quinn. By the Stars. Puts up a shot, no good. Stars get their own rebound. Pick it back up the top, another three-point attempt. Nails it. It's a 25-14. Elite with an 11-point lead. Back to Cammy. Cammy drives to the hoop, puts up the two, gets the bucket. Cammy Smith with the layup. Gets the rebound. Emma wrestles for it.
Way to be strong, Johnny!
Come on, ladies. Hey, you're in.
Come on,
move. Ball taken away by Cammy. She's coming back the other way. Goes for the layup. They're going to call a foul. So Cammy Smith shooting two for Elite.
Second game. Get up, see? Get up!
Yeah!
She hits the first one. Steals it right back. Comes the other way. They're going to be a foul on number 24 for the Stars.
Yes.
Emma gets it down to Blair Fowler.
Oh.
Just off. Harley with the rebound. Harley pushes the ball up to Blair. Blair slows it down, kicks it back out to Carly. Carly gets shoved in the back, no call. Three-point attempt, and no good. That should be off red and could stay with Elite. All right, Elite is swapping out all five. Catcher.
Go, Jordan. Watch her, Jordan. Man, foul.
Foul on LaMaya. Good decision, though. Don't want to just give her the easy bucket. Make her earn it. Free throws are not a gimme at this age.
Hey, let me
She hits the first one. And she makes the second. Quinn brings it up the court. Gets around her. Goes in for the layup. Puts it up. No good. Just off. Rebound. Out of bounds.
It's okay. It's okay there.
Taken away by Ainsley. Ainsley tries to get around the defender and loses it out of bounds. Last touch by Elite. See if they can get another steal here. Ooh. Kalen stepped in front of the pass, but knocked it out of bounds.
Get it! Allie wants the ball!
Quinn takes it away. Go, Quinn, go.
Get under the basket. Get to the ball. Get a screen. Yes.
Quinn gets around her, puts up the two,
yeah!
Nails it.
Good screen, Allie.
Minnesota Stars answer with two of their own. 30-18. Ainsley tries to get around her. There you go. Go. Stay in, Quinn. Quinn, oh, nearly gets the bucket. Travel. Took a few too many steps there. Couldn't get her hands on the ball to dribble. That didn't stop her from running up the court. We got 8:41 to go. Ball inbounded to Quinn. Quinn tries to get around the defender. All inbounded by Ainsley.
Stay under there.
Ainsley slows it down, looks for somewhere to go with it. Oh. Loose ball. Somebody get back.
You gotta talk.
Timeout, Minnesota Elite, 8:16 left in the game. And they have a 30-18 lead.
Natalie. Keep working, girl.
It back out top.
Yes, go, go in. Go
She's
in.
Got a lane up for two. Gets the roll.
Good job.
That was Lamaya with the bucket. Quinn with the steal. Almost. Ooh, she gets taken out from behind. Ball's knocked away, stolen once again by Maya. She goes all the way, she's got room. Oh, it's knocked away from behind. Ball will stay with Minnesota Elite. Knocked out by the Stars. Oh, stop the clock here. Quinn tries to get to the hoop. Back out to Ainsley. Ainsley for two. Makes her bucket. 36-18 is the score with just over 7 minutes to go. Elite trying to close out the game strong here. Thinks about a three, but Ainsley closes in. Now Quinn goes for the ball, takes it away. Now it's taken right back. Jump ball. Oh, they're going to call a foul on Quinn, I guess. Thought it was a jump ball, but.
Go middle, go middle. Rebound. Oh, hey, hold on, hold on. We're good. Hold. Hey, you got to know what you're doing.
Quinn goes for the steal and gets it. Oh. Shot.
I said Jayla, one shot.
First one. 36-19 with 6.5 to go. This is the second. Rebound by Maya. Maya gets it over to Quinn. Quinn's got room. She takes it to the hole. Puts up the two. Nails it. Gets another steal. Cuts down, cuts in front. kicks it up to Allison. Oh, nearly got it. Cuts her off. She pulls up for a two, nails it. Ainsley controls it, gets it over to Quinn. Quinn tries to go to the hole. It's not there.
Ooh.
Tries to back it out. That pass is intercepted. Shot is blocked by Maya. Stay with the Stars.
Shoot it!
That shot's deflected by Quinn. They get the rebound. Rebound by Elite. Talen kicks it back to Quinn. Quinn
rebound
a little long
Allie.
On the two. Rebound by Allie. Now Ainsley
get
dribbles
under.
In.
Get under
Allie! Quinn goes around her, puts up another two, no good. Rebound Stars, nope.
Follow your shot.
Quinn with another rebound, kicks it out.
Go,
shoot a three,
so
Quinn. Oh, Quinn tries the three, took a little too long, got that shot blocked, but we get it back. We'll call a foul on Quinn. Idea what happened. All right, not sure what happened there, but Lamaya.
Give it, Allie. Fell the ball.
Carly comes away with it. Gets it over to Allie. Oh. Allie puts up the two. Oh, yeah. Gets her own rebound.
Oh,
back out to Carly. Carly,
okay.
Back to Ainsley.
Stay open. Stay open.
Ainsley goes back out to
Allie
Carly.
Get in front. Get in further.
I'm going to call a travel on Carly for that. Refs don't like the Euro step at this age. Four and a half minutes to go. Elite with a comfortable lead. With a rebound, kicks it over to Annie. Annie over to Blair. Blair dribbles into the key, puts up a shot that's tipped. Carly's struggling for the. Just bulldozing through a bunch of traffic there. Gets fouled on the shot. They're not going to call it a shooting foul, so Elite will inbound.
Protect them all.
falling away. At number 12. By Emma. Inbound to Coco. Coco back over to Emma. Emma, down low to Blair. Blair for two. A little long. Cammy tried to get the rebound and must have had a toe on the line. Point attempt, no good. Rebound by Coco. Coco tries to get it to Carly, but it's taken away. And another rebound by, ball's rolling around. Coco with a great effort trying to get that ball out of there. Blair tries to come out of there.
That's right, Greg.
Ooh, they're going to call a quick jump ball there. I didn't think she would have had it. Nonetheless, ball goes back to the Stars. Ball's taken away by Emma. It's getting awfully chippy out there in these last couple minutes. We got a timeout by Elite. 2:43 to go. Carly will be inbounding. Emma goes up for the bucket. Oh, can't get the roll. Carly gets the rebound and tries to get the put back. Pick it up. Trying to stay in front. Carly comes away with the rebound. She's got looking for someone to get it to. Gets it to Blair. Blair brings it up. She's got a trailer. Got to be careful of that trailer. There you go. Good pass down low.
Nice.
Emma for two.
Good job, girls.
Oops, I forgot to start the clock here. Minnesota Stars have been really good at the free throw line today and shooting in general. Carly with the rebound. She'll bring it up herself. Ooh! She hit the deck awfully hard there. Let's hope she's okay. Taken away by Cammie. Cammie goes up for the underhanded layup. She gets shoved to the ground, so she should be shooting two here. About 1:37 to go. With the rebound. She brings it up. Puts up the two, gets fouled, no call. Back to Emma, puts up another two. Ooh, it's getting rough under the hoop there. It's gonna be Stars ball with 42 seconds left. On which way they're going.
Yeah.
Tammy able to get the bucket. Blair with the takeaway. She tries to go all the way down. Ball's not going to bounce from behind. We'll stay with the lead. Clock's still running. All right, so that'll do it. Minnesota Elite wins this one 42-22. Great effort throughout. A lot of contributions there as well.